Hi. What do you say we pray these clouds go away and hit the river and maybe find some rocks along the way? Let's go. Morning. Welcome back to Opa Rocks. We are heading down a local river today, and we are going to be making a couple stops along the way and see if we can't find any cool rocks. So we're going to have a little combination video today. It's going to be just kayaking and rock hounding. If you are enjoying these videos, feel free to hit the like button. And if you have not subscribed to our channel yet, feel free to hit that subscribe button. It will give you a notification anytime we drop a new video, and we got plenty more coming up. So, all right, well, let's get after it. It is about 8 a.m. in the morning. We are the first people out on the river. So I have a feeling it's gonna be a good day. Let's see what we can find. Granite, but let's take a look. Yep, just granite. A little hairy. Oh, the sun. Yes. Found a rock. Thank you.
all the sunglasses they've found over the years.
That's awesome. Oh, I just stopped and took a break. Do a little rock hunting. Got here a little bit of jasper. These quartz. Shit. Piece of banded shirt. Super cool. Wow. If you could see the swirls and banding in that. Must be chert. It's like a chip. Almost like. Jasper. Nice red jasper.
How was that one?
All right, well, we're stopping. We're taking a little break. We're at about the halfway point. We have this little sandbar that we like to stop at when we go down this river. But we're gonna do some rock hunting and see what we can find. Let's go. Liz just found another piece of jasper, maybe banded iron. Looks like there's some hematite in it. Yeah, more jasper. Looks like a lot of jasper in this spot.
We have a piece of agate. Nice. Clean that up a little bit. Let's see if I can get those bands to pop. Nice. That's funky. Sort of quartzite. Oh, some of it's so dirty. Possible murder weapon. Possible murder weapon. Oh, I thought an agate for sure. Super cool, little mudstone.
Well, we came out here early, hoping we could maybe catch some wildlife, but it's been pretty slim so far. Only a couple other people on the river. We're actually the first ones, so yeah. Beautiful day though. Can't complain.
enough.
It's a little hairy here.
Sandhill crane back there too.
Thank you.
sure what this is. Liz just found it. Looks like there's banding or something in there. It's definitely chalcedony right in here. But I don't know, I'm gonna need a loop to look at it. Liz just found this. It's definitely like brecciated jasper. Brecciated, however you say it. That is really heavy too. See some limonite staining. It's a really cool one. Sunlight for this one. So it's very promising. Yeah, pretty sure that's an agate nodule. So, yeah. See the carnelian and stuff in there. It's a little limonite stained as well, but that I think I might cut or I might just keep it how it is. Swirls in this. I don't know what that would be. I think it's jasper. Huh. I do not know. Chirp, chirp, mother trucker. I think it's just quartz and basalt, maybe. Pretty though. What you got? That's cool. I think it's like a banded jasper. If you look at that side.
Yeah, it's really funny.
Don't know exactly what this is. I would think maybe quartzite, but that pink center. Something, huh? Just a little bit of banding. I don't know what we got here. There's a couple that Liz found. I think this is just quartzite, but I don't know. Looks pretty mossy. Hard to say. Just got some banded jasper, some limonite staining on it. Than this, pretty sure that's a feldspar crystal, isn't it? And that's pretty awesome. That's definitely what it looks like. Huh. Right here. I thought that was a big chunk of jasper, but it's not. Pretty little fella. I think I usually go left, maybe.
Flawless execution.
What was got beached? She has to portage.
Oh, I love it.
Well, it's always a bittersweet moment when we see this last tunnel. That means the end has come, and we can hear civilization again. But it's been a fun one. Found some cool rocks, a lot of cool scenery. Can't complain. And here we go. It is the end. Well, I had to step out of the editing room for a minute because I realized I never filmed an outro. And I can't leave without saying goodbye to all you beautiful people out there. But, alright, well, thanks for watching. Hope to see you again next time. And on that note, have a great day.